A traffic alert this morning for anyone heading south of downtown. All main lanes of the Southwest Freeway outbound at 288, the South Freeway, are closed after an 18-wheeler overturned. This is Sky 2's view over the efforts to clean up that wreck. It's nearly complete now. Thankfully, no one was injured.